Welcome back to Breakfast Television 754. We're catching up with four-time Olympic gold medalist Hayley Wickenheiser this morning. So much to talk to you about. Where should we begin with the game last night?
We have to.
Yes.
Okay, so full disclosure, Hayley's working a lot now with Toronto Maple Leaf players. We're not holding that against you because we know you live in the city of Calgary. So anyway, Calgary beat the Leafs last night, 3-1, pretty good hockey game. But you work with player development with the Leafs, with guys like Austin Matthews and other superstars. And what exactly are you doing now? Because you're actually on the ice still with these players.
Yeah, so part of my job is with the development staff is to go on the ice, whether it's the junior players, Marlies or Leafs, and work with them on skill development and individual development through the season. So I was just in Toronto yesterday working with the Marlies, so I actually missed the game. I was flying home, so I can't really comment on that.
What does that mean when you say player development in terms of, so you've got the skills thing on the ice, but does that also help the kids, like, in terms of their mental game? Because, I mean, this is so intimidating all of a sudden working up to the NHL games, right, in the NHL.
Yeah, it's really about getting their holistic development developed and ready and planned so that they can make the next jump if they're capable, and looking at them as a human being, not just a hockey player.
Yes.
I think that's something that the Leafs are doing a really great job of, and the whole development staff is really aware of every aspect of every player's life. So it's fun to be at this side of hockey.
Okay. Yeah. What does that mean for you on a personal level? So how much are you here? Because you're going to medical school as well at the University of Calgary. And how much are you in Toronto?
I go back and forth a lot, quite a few times a month. And I'm able to manage it so far with medicine.
That's
They've
good.
Been great to work with. The schedule just seems to work in terms of what I have to do in my first year. So far, so good.
First year.
As an Olympian, though, you're used to juggling six or seven things at once, right?
Yes,
absolutely.
I am. Yeah.
Absolutely. Now, tell us a little bit about Lumino as well. So you're working with this new health platform.
Yeah, so Lumino is, I guess the best way to describe it is the Travelocity of health platforms.
Oh,
so
okay.
If you are in the market for, let's say, a dentist or a massage therapist or a physiotherapist, you can go to luminohealth.ca and get real-time reviews from people that have used different professionals across the country. So here in Calgary, if you're looking for a dentist, and high dentist fees in this province.
Yeah, they have the highest fees in the country.
Yeah, so you could go online and see different ratings of different dentists across the city where you live, and the reviews that people put up. So it's a very cool platform. It's the first of its kind in Canada.
It sounds like a great tool for parents, right? Mm-hmm. Maybe you're considering braces or something like that for your son or daughter. This is a great resource.
Absolutely.
Yeah, because, it's very expensive.
Sure.
Healthcare and taking care of your body. And there's some really great people out there and some not so really great healthcare providers. So it's a way to kind of siphon through the noise and get down to very quickly you can find credible people and in the area that you live, which is also nice.
And who is it available to, this website?
So this is available to all Canadians. It's a free website. You can go online. There's 150,000 users that currently are using it. And so a lot of data and information already in there. And it's pretty well vetted. Anyone can access it.
And if I use one of the providers, be it braces, dentist, whatever it happens to be, then I can rate this person as well?
Then you can rate the person. You can you can give your feedback. And it's all credible feedback. You've had to have used the service to rate the service.
Nice.
So it makes it pretty legitimate for anyone who wants to access it.
Terrific. Sounds like a great resource.
There you go.
Hayley, thank you so much for spending some time with us this morning. Great
Thanks
to see you, and best of luck with all of the stuff you've got going on.
Are you off to class now?
I am.
She's off to class. Wow. Thank you so much, Hayley.
Thanks, guys.